I don't mean to brag, but my backyard is home to many types of mushrooms, even types that can't be found in spore. Probably unlike store mushrooms, the mushrooms usually have bugs on them. For example, these little red riding bugs were gill gripping it under the hood of this cherry red mushroom tip. I have no idea what they are, why they're under this hood, or how they got so juicy, but if you know any of those things, why would you know that? Do you like bugs or something? Anyway.